गुड आफ्टरनून, माय नेम इज अदिश्री शामा, FY BSc IIT, चांगुकाना ठाकुर कॉलेज, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स साइंस, न्यू पनवेल. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन DBMS एंड RDBMS. सो मूविंग ऑन टू द टॉपिक, फर्स्ट व्हाट इज DBMS? DBMS, अ डाटाबेस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम, इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर सिस्टम दैट अलाउज द यूजर टू क्रिएट, डिफाइन, मेंटेन and control the system of database. It also provides an interface for operations such as data entry, retrieval and update. So moving on to the second, what is RDBMS? RDBMS, a relational database management system, is a type of DBMS that organizes data into tables which can be related to common characteristics. RDBMS is a type of SQL, which stands for Standard Query Language, which is used to manage or manipulate the data stored in its database. RDBMS is highly scalable, allowing for easy management of growing database. So coming to our main topic, the difference between DBMS and RDBMS. So first, in DBMS, data stored is in file format. In RDBMS, data stored is in table format. Second, data is stored in tree structure or hierarchical form in DBMS. Data is stored in primary key in RDBMS. Third, normalization is not supported by DBMS. Normalization is supported by DBMS. DBMS cannot be provided by security to the data. RDBMS provides security to the data. DBMS does not allow multiple files in single file. RDBMS provides multiple files in single file. DBMS provides single user. RDBMS provides multiple users. The software and hardware requirement is high in DBMS. The software and hardware requirement is low in RDBMS. So in DBMS, we can use Oracle SQL Server softwares. For RDBMS, we can use XML, Microsoft Access softwares. Thank you.